Welcome students. Today I am going to discuss worksheet 5 of the same chapter Time and Calendar. This video is part 8. The first question is, a film show starts at 8:30 p.m. It lasts for 2 hours 20 minutes. At what time does it end? Now students, here the starting time is 8:30 p.m. and the duration of the film show is 2 hours 20 minutes, and we have to find when does it end. So to find out this, write the statements like this: starting time or the starting time of the film you can write instead of this, that is 8:30 p.m. Duration is 2 hours 20 minutes. Duration means for how long does this film runs. And ending time, we will now to find out this time, we will add these two. We will add 2 hours to the time 8:30 p.m. So for that, make two columns, hours and minutes. Separate it by using hyphen. Write 8 in the hours column and 30 in the minutes column. In the similar way, 2 is 2 under the below 8 and 20 below 30. So now add it. 0 plus 0 is 0, 3 plus 2 is 5, 8 plus 2 is 10. So it is 10 hours 50 minutes. So your time will be equal to 10:50. 10:50 p.m. Here the ending time should be, this is 10 hours 50 minutes means 10:50, because it is p.m. So we will write p.m. here. Right, 10:50 p.m. So in the end you can write, thus the film show ends at 10:50 p.m. Coming on to the second question, Mr. Raj leaves for office at 7:45 a.m. He reaches there after 1 hour 1 minute. What time did he reach there? Right, so in this question also, students, look at the time when Mr. Raj leaves for office, that is 7:45 a.m. means 7 hours 45 minutes, and the duration is 1 hour 10 minutes. So what we are going to do, we will write the starting time, that is 7:45 a.m. right, or Mr. Raj leaves for office at 7:45 a.m. time taken for him to reach is 1 hour 10 minutes. So to find out the reaching time, we have to add 1 hour to 7:45. So make two columns, write 7 here and 45 like this, 1 in hours column, 10 in minutes column. Now 5 plus 0 is 5, 4 plus 1 is 5, 7 plus 1 is 8. So 8 hours 55 minutes. So that means 8:55 a.m. is the reaching time. So write 8:55 here, and in the last you can write the statement like this also: he reaches at 8:55 a.m. Now the C part is, Sheila studies Hindi for 1 hour 40 minutes and mathematics for 2 hours 15 minutes. How long does she study? Now students, here in this question we have to find out the study hours. So we have to add these both, right? So how are we going to write it in statements? Hindi studying hours are 1 hour 40 minutes. Math studying hours are 2 hours 15 minutes. And so total study hours for this we have to add. Make two columns, add them. Write 1 hour 40 minutes here and 2 hours 15 minutes here. Add them. You will get 5. 4 plus 1 is 5, 1 plus 2 is 3. So now this is not 3:55 a.m. or p.m. These are the study hours. So we have to write the answer as it is, 3 hours 55 minutes. And you can write the statement in the last like this, that thus she studied for 3 hours 55 minutes. Next question is, my mother went for shopping at 10:10 a.m. right, she returned at 11:55 a.m. for how long did she do shopping? Now students, here, now the mother is leaving at 10:10 a.m. right, in the morning, and she is returning after the time is given here. not the duration is given. So we have to find out how long, we have to find out the duration of her shopping. So in such type of the questions we have to subtract, right? So let us see how we are going to do this question. Starting time, again you can write in short for this, that starting time, or another statement also you can make by of your own, that is 10:10 a.m. Returning time, when she returned, that is 11:55 a.m. Now what is the duration, because here we have to find out the duration. So shopping duration, this is equal to, how we are going to calculate it, we have to subtract in this case. So always, whenever you have to subtract, always write the returning time, the last time which is given, you have to write it at the top. So 11:55 you will write like this, and then 10:10 over here. Now subtract it, 5, 5 minus 1 is 4, 1 minus 0 is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0, and the time is 1:45. That means this duration is 1:45. Thus mother did shopping for 1:45. Now E part is, Amit watched hockey match with his friends for 1:20. If the match ended at 10:35 a.m. at what time did it start? Now here in this question we have to find out the starting time. So the duration is given and the ending time is given. So how we are going to do this is write duration of match, that is 1:20. The ending time is 10:35 a.m. that means 10:35. Now to find out the starting time, we have to subtract what? We have to subtract 1:20 from 10:35. So make the columns like this, and 5 minus 0 is 5, 3 minus 2 is 1, 10 minus 1 is 9. So 9:15. That means the match started at 9:15 a.m. So thus match started at the time of 9:15 a.m. So students, I hope the concept is clear to all of you, and do these questions in your notebook, and F part is your homework. Do it by yourself. Thank you.